3, 2, 1, crescendo!
Qualification match number 3 getting underway. Red Alliance off to a strong start, firing those notes up into the speaker. Blue Alliance trying to do the same, 68, 64. Griftech Robotics just aim it a little bit off. It's tough, you gotta program the robot in advance so it knows what to do. That gives Red Alliance 24 over 4 as we head into teleoperative period. Sandstorm is playing, we got a great song to start the day for match number 3. Robots all over the field, 58-85. Villanova Wildcats trying to get lined up with that amp at the front of the field, trying to find game pieces to pick up. 74-80, Machine Mavericks aiming up. 46-9 is helping them out though. Llewellyn's got those notes going up into the speaker. Store is climbing for Red. Blue Alliance, 2013 at the front of the field, trying to find some notes to pick up, get them lined up with their intake and up into their robot. Llewellyn's lining up for a shot, and up it goes into that speaker. Cooperation lights flashing on both amps. They got some notes ready to go. 58-85, note in their grasp, heading over, lining up with the amp. In it goes, 74-80, Machine Mavericks making those shots up into the speaker. Just over a minute left, Red Alliance taking the lead, Blue Alliance 68-64, Griftech getting them into the speaker up top. 2013 trying to go at the front of the field. Lining up. Cybernomes line up with the speaker on the blue end of the field. Up it goes, in for them. 95-92, Blues, Bolts and Bots moving them down the field to help out their alliance partner. Llewellyn's got one in their grasp, aiming, firing. Up it goes into the speaker. Speaker notes worth 2 points if the speaker's not amplified. 58-85 down the front of the field with a note. Going for the amp, going for the speaker. Looks like they're lining up with that speaker shot. Up it goes, not quite enough, but Llewellyn's got one for them just the same. 54 red, 16 blue, score climbing. Red Alliance only one note away from that melody bonus to get an additional ranking point. Sure they want that. Here comes from Llewellyn. Human players starting to throw the high notes. 95-92, Blues, Bolts and Bots going up. Mr. Q hooked on the chain, but not quite up in the air yet. 2013, the Cybernomes trying to get lined up with something. Up the hooks go. 4 seconds left. Can they get up? Maybe. Cybernomes are up. Llewellyn is up. 58-85, the Wildcats are up. Strong finish for both alliances. We will wait for the referees to make the final decisions.
Rise atop like an endless crescendo. Rise atop like an endless crescendo. Rise atop like an endless crescendo.
Coming your way. The Red Alliance is taking the win on this one. 64-25, a strong start to the day for them. They're taking home 3 ranking points, putting them in a good spot in the standings overall. Really coming ahead, those speaker points just overwhelming the Blue Alliance's ability to keep up. Qualification match number 4 next.
I've been a beware man, I've been a beware man, across the deserts, bear man, I breathe the mountains, air man, I travel, I